What?
Redye my tips.
Not you talking to me like I'm illiterate. Like I will stab you with this fork.
See. What you trying to do, friend?
We gonna pay for this.
Girl, we finna die in the dash.
He ain't got no ass. Is it real? Everything there, I like that.
YouTube, it's the one and only LA Finest Kid, and I'm back with another video. Man, I said I'm back here. Y'all, I've been trying to think. What should I call y'all? I don't know what to call my game, my squad. I don't want to call y'all nothing nobody else call y'all on YouTube. No, I want to call y'all something totally different. So, if y'all got an idea, comment down below, what should I call y'all? But anyway, today, right now, I'm finna go run some errands. Yes, I told y'all, if y'all didn't watch my prank I did on my baby yesterday, go watch that. Y'all, I think it was yesterday or the day before, the video before. But I was telling y'all, I know I need my hair done. I know I need my hair cut. But I'm getting my hair done today. But I gotta go run some errands real quick. So I'm finna go to, I think it's called Food Town. We finna go to Food Town and get some little, like, food and stuff that we supposed to be cooking tonight. And then I gotta get my hair done. And then I'm supposed to be going to this, like, game night, birthday party-ish later tonight. I don't know if I'm gonna go yet, but if I do, y'all already know I'm gonna take y'all along with me. And then I don't get a haircut till tomorrow, though, so y'all see that, too. But y'all already know where I go. Y'all gonna go. So make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications. And I love y'all. Y'all already know. Road to 10K. Subscribe. Share to all your mamas, brothers, sisters, and grannies. Look at my beautiful baby. I know my car dirty. I need to get a car wash. Her little fine ass. But, yeah, I'll catch y'all when we get to our next destination. You feel me? She always want to come outside with pajamas on. Like,
I do.
Y'all, tell her get her life together. My life is together. I got clothes on. Yeah, we made it to Food Town. And what we looking for again? We looking for these big burrito shells. Because we can't. Wait, you need shrimp and chicken and burrito shells? We finna be broke.
Oh, God. Food Town's just been kicking me.
We finna be broke.
Why does this remind me of fucking food for legs?
That's exactly what. Damn, them baskets loud. But we looking for burrito shells.
We're
looking for burrito shells. I guess shrimp, because I ain't know we look for shrimp and some chicken.
Well, you got colossal shrimp, but we supposed to be doing fried shrimp and fried fish on Sunday.
Fried fish on Sunday? No, this Sunday? Yeah, y'all, because I told y'all, we be fucking with our neighbor, Tub. We use...
That's not just neighbor. That's
yeah, that's our family, actually. We be cooking for each other. We got Sunday dinner every Sunday. We have to cook for each other something.
Except the last Sunday, we were supposed to technically make the fish and shrimp, and then we fell asleep, and we ended up eating the torchies. Torchies, if you watch this, I need you to cut your meat in half. That's
not only that, y'all need to pay attention to when people order online, because y'all didn't listen to shit I said. I didn't have no meat. Then y'all put beans in my burrito. Like, I didn't ask for all of that. They got fuego here.
They got imperial butter in the sticks. Oh,
let me see. Wait. Y'all, I think we found a new grocery store. Other than everything. Oh, but they orange juice look nasty. All that nasty. They shit just sitting at the bottom. They orange juice look hella nasty. But we finna look for what we need. And I'm gonna get back to y'all. Y'all, I forgot to tell y'all. I had made it to HEB because for some odd reason, my car was not working at Food Town. So I had to try to see if my car, excuse me, I had to see if my car was gonna work at HEB's. And this little fat head right here, because I love you.
I love you, Stinky.
She over time I said, Danny.
I want to hold your hand. You don't want to hold my hand. Y'all, something like gonna hold my hand. I want to try.
Why you lying different. Like that? You want a lot of them people like that? I do be like a hard
y'all, man. Y'all got some different noodles. I just be eating the beef ones. I need some different noodles.
I told you to. Well, we could try some different ones. It just depends. I didn't like them teriyaki beef noodles right there. Them was nasty as hell.
Okay, so try chicken.
So where you see chicken? Where you see the chicken at?
I like
Oh, no, I don't like the noodles, period.
I want to try these.
Ugh, them look nasty. But, I mean, that's for you, though. You try what you want to try.
What?
A lot of people like them, but I'm not really a big fan of those.
Have you ever tried them?
Yes.
When?
And I don't like them.
When?
Younger. Yeah. This.
You're lying.
How is she going to tell me I'm lying? She wasn't with me when I was a little kid.
Call your mama. I'm like, no.
Go ahead. Call her. Call her. Cat. But after I leave here, we're going home. And I'm going to get my hair done. So y'all stay tuned. I'm going to take y'all with me my whole little process.
Y'all, this how my hair look when it's done getting washed. It ain't blow dry yet. I got real bad shrinkage. Hey, sexy.
Come on.
Yeah, but I'm going to show y'all what it look like. You good? I'm going to show y'all what it look like when it's blow dry. Y'all, I don't even think it's fully blow dried out because we broke the dryer. Let me close this. So, but y'all see, my hair is growing. It's growing like crazy. It feel like it's moisturized already and it just got washed. Ain't got nothing in, but I'm finna get it done. And I'm gonna show y'all that after. I need to dye my tips back. Y'all see this shit? I need to redye my tips, but yeah, babe, when you gonna redye? When you gonna redye my tips?
What?
Redye my tips.
Got you talking to me like I'm literate.
Like
I will stab you with this fork.
See, y'all, she's so violent.
Not the fork, the what's this called? A rat tail comb. Probably for my birthday.
Okay. But
y'all, my birthday March 1st. So if y'all thinking about saying happy birthday to me, please say happy birthday to me.
Please say happy birthday to her. Please say happy birthday to her. But I'm gonna show y'all when I'm done getting my hair done and see what it looks like.
Y'all, it's currently the next day, and I'm in Wally World.
I'm not trying to flip my finger.
Can you show them my hair, babe? I end up falling.
Basket?
Yeah, of course I'm gonna push the basket. I end up falling asleep last night, so I wasn't able to record y'all when I was done with my hair. And today's a new day, and I was supposed to get my fucking haircut, but I'm gonna tell y'all about that. No matter of fact, let me tell y'all. So, quote unquote, I had a barber. No longer my barber. But this nigga gonna tell me, can I go in earlier? So I had stuff to do during the day, so I wasn't able to make it when he asked me. Oh, Valentine's.
Yeah, you bet.
I wasn't.
Are you gonna ask me this yet?
Don't worry about that. Mind your business. I wasn't able to answer my phone because I was busy. I was doing stuff. So when I got time to sit down and check my shit, he asked me like, "Oh, can you come in from 2 to 3?" But I had it booked for 6, but I didn't reply till 5, and I told him like, "No, I had stuff to do. I wasn't paying attention." Did she say purple or regular? Call her, ask her. So I wasn't able to reply. So when I replied, I asked him like, okay, so I seen you had a house call at 4:30, but you only cut for 30 minutes. So if it take you 30 minutes, you should have been probably back at the shop probably by like 5:25, 30 the latest. And I had a haircut appointment at 6. So I checked the nigga's story and he outside at a car meet. How you outside at a car meet, but you're supposed to cut my hair at 6 o'clock? Not my barber no more. So I get a haircut tomorrow, which will be Sunday. And then y'all stay tuned for that because I got a photo shoot to go to on Sunday. And I might be popping out to the club. So I don't know, but y'all stay tuned.
Y'all, I'm on my way to go get my haircut right now. It is currently, what time is it? It's 12:09. My barber like 20-ish, maybe 19, 18 minutes away from where I live at. But I'm waiting on my girl to come downstairs because she riding with me because she be liking to judge my haircut when I leave to be like, nah, he need to touch this up. Nah, he need to do this. So she like my barber critique. So I'm finna go get my haircut. And when I get out the chair, I'm going to let y'all know. Y'all see the before right now, right? And I'm going to let you know that I'm finna take your mama on a date when I get out this chair. So y'all stay tuned. You feel me? I meant to show y'all hi, nigga, look. Here, I ain't gonna show y'all too much, but I told y'all I was finna get ready to go take somebody mama. Oh, she don't care about me taking nobody mama, y'all. But yeah, I just pulled up to the studio. When I get in there, I'm gonna let y'all see what the fuck going on. I just blessed my peeps, my folks, with that shit. I'm gonna show y'all when I get in there, though.
Hey, what's up?
Y'all see, we in the studio right there for a week, so we can't on the drive. They're doing that little video shit. But I end up blessing them niggas with the cars. Y'all see me inside. On demon time, boy. Y'all, so I made it to this little fusion Japanese place with the steakhouse. I'm finna eat and see what it's about. But yeah, I had left the little photo shoot shit. Cause we going to the club tonight, so I told her I'll see her in the club. I said I'll see her in the club and see, well, basically see her in the club and shit, so we can get some food and shit. But y'all know what's going on. What's up, sexy? Yeah, look how dry she is. What the fuck wrong with her? Y'all talk shit to her in the comment sections right now. Tell her to show us some love. Don't flick my camera off. They said fuck you too. So we, and y'all seen the menu I just had showed y'all. We're not getting that. We getting the hibachi. So he said he finna set the table up and stuff like that. So this is my first time. I'm finna see what it's hitting on. But if y'all know me, y'all know I love me some hibachi. So we finna see what it's hitting on, shit. And I'll let y'all know when we see the menu and all that, so y'all could decide what the fuck we gonna get. Y'all won't be deciding, but y'all see what I decide to get. Y'all know what the fuck I mean. Y'all, so I didn't even know. I forgot what the last clip is, but I didn't even know that they had a spot like Benihana's. This, like I said, this is my first time. I ain't really never been, so I'm finna see what this is like. So she forgot to record, so I'm recording for her. So this is my plate, right? I'm allergic to onions, so ain't no onions or vegetables in here.
This papa plate. This is papa, because y'all don't know who papa is sometimes. So papa plate, she got chicken, shrimp, and she got onions.
I got teriyaki chicken.
Oh, she got teriyaki chicken, right? And then this is friend plate. She the only one that looks healthy compared to all of us. God damn it. I'm going to walk away from her plate.
Now she just tried to take over my blog like she ignores y'all. Like, what's
because you
didn't
record
her?
Why can't help you?
I did record, baby.
She's a last minute person. So she ordered scallops last. So the man had to go replace the spatula. Spatula or spatula?
Spatula.
Spatula. What so he spatula. I don't know why I call it that, but he had to go replace her stuff. Yeah, he had to go replace her, his spatula, so that way, because she allergic to onions, so she can't have nothing touching her.
Cheers.
Come on.
Come on, friend. She out of fucking drink.
Damn, yeah, my friend was throwing the drink back, but this shit good. Bussin'.
Drink. It's a chocolate martini.
Chocolate martini?
Yeah, it's a chocolate
is it
martini.
Though, what it tastes like? Like coffee or something?
It tastes like that shit we got in that house. Cause girl, who no. gonna finish that?
She threw it away.
You threw it away?
Yes. She friend. Finished it, but she still had a cup. Well, her
mine started hurting. Her
she poured that shit down the sink.
Yo, what started hurting, friend?
My heart, bitch, my chest.
That friend be talking shit, she be popping her shit. Hey, this is a, I swear to God, this is a sister that talk her shit and don't give a fuck about how you feel, bro. That shit be wild. Yes, you do.
And she be beating people up. And she beat people up, asshole nigga.
I'm playing. Okay, let me show y'all what her drink really look like when it's full.
I ain't gonna lie, it look good.
I was just
gonna
say, actually look hella good, but.
What's that
at
all? The cocoa powder.
Could I have another one?
You ready?
And yep.
Me too.
Yep. Round number two, y'all. I'm not fucking around. I'm fucking. I'm fucked. I'm ready. What you want to do? what you want to do, bro? I'm ready.
I know it's
gonna
be out of here in the
heart. Bitch, we'll be pulled in our stall in like 2 seconds. Bitch, don't play. Let me know something.
What you trying to do, friend?
We gonna pay for this.
Girl, we finna die in the dash.
No, we paying for our food.
For real?
Y'all, so it's currently the next day. Well, the day after next, because the next day, as y'all see from the last little clip, we was in a club. Y'all, we got so messed up the next day. We was all in here, man, throwing up, messed up basically. So we took a day to like recover, get our stuff back together. But anyway, that wraps up this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications, and road to 10k, because I'm finna be dropping these bangers back to back to back. And comment down some pranks y'all want to see me do on Ken, because if y'all know I be getting my ass whooped. But I catch y'all in the next video. Peace.